The destination of this bus is Pupton Village.
Here of like 100 people, you know, maybe there should be some more seating, but I think, you know, it's especially relevant when it gets really, really cold, you know, and it's about, you know, -7 degrees out here in February, you know, January and February, you know, people could use a little shelter. I think that they need to, on nights when they know that there are crowds of people, they need to run, you know, 4 or 5 more buses on the same route,
sure,
so that they can handle the amount of people that want to use the transit system.
Yeah.
Yeah. But if they know that that's a problem and they have the capacity and they have the resources to be able to get everyone where they're going. But, you know.
Do you like that it's a really sunny spot? You have almost no shelter or canopy from the tree.
You know, it's a pain in the ass in July, but...
Right now,
but I actually, in July, what people do is they'll June to July, you know, in beginning of August, they'll actually stand behind the shelter over there for shade.
So you think there needs to be more trees?
There needs to be more trees, awesome. There needs to be more shade, there needs to be more shelter, there needs to be more seating.
So you use this bus stop a lot. Do you think people should make use of this area here and not just the bus stop down there? It's an open lawn right now.
I've never thought about that. I wouldn't want to see a bunch of, sure, if it could be done in a nice way.
Sure, sure.
Yeah. Just grass.
What about that area?
Have you ever used this patio behind you?
No.
Okay. Did you even know it was there?
Have you used the patio there? No. No, I've never seen anybody use it.
Yeah, exactly. There should be a stronger connection.
Yeah, I agree. Of course, to something.
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah, let's put an espresso stand up there. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
All right, man. Cool, nice chair.
Yeah. Well, thanks for your time.
Breaking
again.
It. All right.